So, Bob Ripley, tell us what is going on down here.
We have a core drilling crew here who's in the process of creating a 2-foot diameter hole with an enormous 2-foot diameter bit that will go through the 3-foot thickness of the Capitol's foundation wall.
The drilling Nebraska State Capitol Administrator Bob Ripley's describing is done with a diamond-tipped, water-cooled bit. After several hours, the bit starts coming through the basement wall. Chunks are removed by hand, and soon the light from the courtyards is shining through where the pipe for the fountains will soon be laid.